Why did they not, how did they get off on the wrong track with the healthcare thing? How did was the website set up so badly? How'd they let that happen?
I think a couple of things. I think that the president understood intuitively that if the only way you make a healthcare system work like this to ensure more Americans is if young, healthy people sign up. He knew intuitively that the means of signing up had to be great. The user experience had to be great. Otherwise, young people are not going to mess around with technology that doesn't work. They don't have time for that. But I think what he thought was the right idea, government has a really hard time delivering on. People say, this is the internet president. Look what he did in his campaign. Well, that was a private company that ran his campaign, a private enterprise. That wasn't the government. The government's not as good at this. That's the bottom line. And the fact that he didn't know it kind of underscores his second problem, which is, I don't know who's around him, Larry, who really uses the muscle of the Oval Office to get things done. It hasn't been his chief of staff, and there's not other people who say, the president wants this. We are going to get this right, or people are going to lose it. They're going to lose their jobs, and heads are going to roll. We're going to get this right. He doesn't seem to have that leadership style. He doesn't have that toughness about him. And so making the machinery of government work is that much harder.